So this is a dumbbell incline press, and so our bench is on a incline here rather than flat. And starting out, we're just going to put the dumbbells on top of the legs out towards the knee, and we're just going to rock those legs back one at a time so we get those dumbbells up above the upper chest into the proper start position. Then once you're in the proper start position, you're just going to press those dumbbells straight up, like there's a line from your upper chest to the dumbbells. We want to go down, hit our favorite angle, about a 90-degree angle in the elbow, and we're just t slightly turning those hands to keep pressure out of the rotator cuff in the shoulder, pushing that back into the bench and squeezing the chest at the top of the press. Then, as we finish our last rep, we're just going to bring the dumbbells back down to the legs, and then you'll be able to move out of the movement safely.